this Tuesday at 8, 7 central on the CW.
Nice speech, and it worked. State phones are filling up, they're completely offline, and Paxton is free. And another news.
Yeah. We have a thing on our thing.
On King James's son.
So Elena thinks that Caden believes that he killed his son because of something that arrived in a package from Corey Maltese in May. Through a pretty cool sequence of hacks on the mail systems of several different countries. Not that you need to know about it, but it was like really intense and really cool, and I did it. It was really hard, but you didn't even know about those. In that package was the USB drive. We actually had that USB drive serial number. So Elena's just working on trying to find the computer in Corey Maltese that uploaded the information onto that drive that Caden received. The information that made him think that he killed his son. You see how I came full circle on that, right?
100%.
Awesome.